Hey, bro, you okay? What happened? Hey, dude. Can you hear me?
Hello?
Hey, what happened?
I clipped in my ship.
Oh, you clipped in it?
Can you get me?
Yeah, my buddy has the
friend.
Med gun. Hey, how are you?
Hey, guys.
Wow, you look nice.
Yeah, thanks.
What happened?
I don't have any med guns or med pens. I don't know, he just tripped.
He just tripped? Wow. So what are you guys doing over here? Hey, where's your buddy? Where's your buddy? Come out, buddy. Don't worry. Don't worry, buddy. We're not going to kill you. But something's a little sus here. Guys, we're not going to kill you. I'm just a little spooked out over here. Can the guy, the other 400 eye guy, can you come down, please? We don't want to kill you guys.
Revive me and we'll let you go.
What do you mean you'll let me go? No, I'm gonna let you go, actually.
No, we'll let you go.
No, I'm gonna let you go, buddy.
No.
No.
Revive me and then we'll let you go.
You're in no position to negotiate.
Look in the mirror, man.
Yo, tell your friend to unlock the door.
If you actually heal me, then I will. Hey, we never attacked you guys. Let's keep that in mind. So look, your friend is gonna be trapped in there, or he's gonna lose his armor if he does anything else, right? So I've got my guy, you've got your guy. And we're kind of in a bind here, so we can wait it out all day. You guys, you know, are on a timetable, so.
Well, here's the thing, buddy.
We can let you go. We can let you go whenever.
Here's the thing. I have a crime stat 3 now, so we'll have bounty hunters show up, and they're gonna blow up this ship, actually, and all of us will die.
Well, that's the thing. They'll get crime stats for killing us because we don't have crime stats. So we have nothing to lose, actually. So if you guys want to get out of here, you have to actually cooperate.
I'm pretty sure this ship has a crime stat now because I'm on board.
Yeah, but the thing is, we're not in your party. You guys are separate from us, so we're not gonna get anything for that.
Well, how about I just go up there and kill him?
Yeah, how are you gonna do that? It's locked. Yeah, these doors don't shoot open. So you're right that bounty hunters are going to come for us eventually. So, however you want to go about this. Like I said, we never attacked you guys. I've grown familiar with villains that live in my head. They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. Colder than this home, I'm meaner than my demons, I'm bigger than these bones.